certainly we're not, you know, content. We had a great night tonight, led a lot of laps and won the race. But the reality is that, you know, Hendrick cars had won, I think, three or four of the last five. And they're going to continue to be the cars to beat, so we have to keep pushing as well.